Hi, and welcome to the Easy Way channel. In this video, I will show you what you can do to fix this message you are getting on Roblox Player. Roblox error code 268, kicked due to unexpected client behavior. There are several possible solutions to fix the Roblox error code 268 on a Windows computer. So let's go straight into the methods. First, you should always try is to restart your computer and try joining the game again. Sometimes, restart is only thing that is needed to fix some issues on your PC. If that didn't help, follow next method. Close Roblox completely. Click on Start and type Control Panel. Select it up here. Next to View By, select Large Icons. Select Programs and Features. Find Roblox Player, right-click on it, and select Uninstall. Wait until process finish, and do the same thing for every Roblox app you see here. After you are done, close Control Panel, and right-click on Start, and select Run. Type percentage, local app data, percentage, and hit Enter. Here, find Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. If you have any other Roblox folder here, delete it also. This will delete Roblox game cache. Next, right-click on Start and select Search. Type CMD, and then on the right side, select Run as administrator. Here, click Yes. This window will open, and here you need to type few commands. I will leave you these commands in video description, so you can easily copy and paste them like I did. First command is ipconfig/flushdns and press Enter. Next type ipconfig/registerdns and press Enter. Now type ipconfig/release and press Enter. Type ipconfig/renew and press Enter. And last command will be netsh /winsock/reset and press Enter. Close this window and restart your computer. After your computer boot up, go download and install Roblox again. An error code 268 should be fixed and you can play Roblox again. Additional options you can try is to check if your computer meets the minimum system requirements for Roblox, if you are running Roblox for the first time. Try disabling any VPN or proxy settings if you have enabled any. Update your graphics card driver and ensure that it is compatible with Roblox, and also keep your Windows up to date, to avoid any kind of these issues in general. And that would be all for this tutorial. I hope that you managed to fix your Roblox, and if you did, please hit that like button. Hit thanks button if you can, and subscribe with the bell on for more these kind of videos. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.